Carlson unable to extract. Here's Zach Hyman. 35 goals on the season. He'll roll around Svechnikov and drop it back for McDavid. Ducks inside him. Through Carlson to the net. Shane Ryder. Rebound. Backdoor score. Ryan Nugent Hopkins from Hyman. His 37th. And the Oilers take a 1-0 lead.
Of Edmonton. They go to work. Good possession in the offensive zone. They move it around, attack, recover a puck, and that drive by McDavid sets it up. And then a little chop by Hyman right over to Nugent Hopkins. And he waits. He buys his time, settles the puck down, and puts it into a wide open net. I mean, you have to respect McDavid here as he's driving this puck to the net. Down goes Reimer. And are they going to maybe challenge this as he comes through the blue paint? But it was Reimer that actually took him down with the stick, so I don't think so at all. And Nugent Hopkins remains.
San Jose feed that play of San Jose. Make them work for every inch they gain. And if they do that, they have a great chance to win this game.
Slashed in deep by Kevin LeBanc. And here's Demers turning it over in front. And Hurl able to bury it. This game is tied. Tomas Hertl's 22nd. 1-1.
This play here, and it's just a play into the zone. Demers playing in his 700th game with a team that drafted him, tries to do a reversal here, and it's picked off, and Hurdle just kind of funneling to the middle, looking where this puck is going to go. Gets himself to a good spot. Peterson with a beautiful play here, just to steal the puck, put it right out to Hurdle.
And the puck eventually worked free, but turned back over to Bouchard. A shot just wide of James Reimer. The rebound left. Ferraro turned it over. Another centering pass tipped away from Fogle. Batted around and right to McDavid for the go-ahead goal. It's 2-1. And 150 for Connor McDavid.
History. One of six players in the history of the game with 150 points in a season on this goal right here by Connor McDavid. Similar to the first one by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. A drive to the net. Great pickoff here by McDavid. Fogle in front. Bastion away gets a piece of it. Ryan in front, also in there working away, and it just bounces around. Watch this. First one out off a stick, off of Fogle. Derek Ryan gets in there, and I think it's Fogle that eventually shoves it. And now Connor McDavid with 2 points in this game, 150 points. Just outstanding. He was chasing history. You knew he was going to get it. It was only a matter of time, and he took care of that in short work today.
Blocked by Bortolo and backhanded safely out to the red line. Mattias Ekholm, beautiful pass. Hyman steps in, backhander scores! Zach Hyman from Mattias Ekholm, and Edmonton extends to a 3-1 lead.
Off as McDavid drives to the net, Nugent Hopkins finding a lane, and it opens up an area for Hyman to take that puck.
Clean draw, won by the Sharks. A dish by Carlson, stolen by Derek Ryan. Shorthanded, Edmonton already has 16. Ryan centers, waiting, back to Ryan, one time to home. What a setup by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. The give and go. Make it 17 shorthanded goals and 13 on the season for that man, Derek Ryan.
Right back to him. Reimer again on his stomach after this one.
Not much chance. The give and go. Nugent Hopkins, the presence of mind. Broberg off the boards. Derek Ryan hands to Leon Draisaitl. Drags, spins in front. Broberg backhands it home. Philip Broberg with his second National Hockey League goal in game 68. 5-1 Edmonton.
And grab it on the back door. Tries to tuck it home the first time and just keeps bashing.
He certainly had his chances, and that was another good look.
Yeah, sniffing around the net.
Five and a half to go. Breaking down the middle. McDavid breakaway. Scores! Second of the afternoon.
Chance on that one inside the zone. And walks in.
Demers up the right-hand side. Yamamoto. The puck drifts. And fittingly, it's Demers playing his 700th game that picks up the puck and collects a memento of the Oilers' 48th win of the season.